horrifying barrel-piercing incident in the middle of an intersection left one person dead.